So, as I said in the end of Middle-earth Shadow Mordor, I had something to show or say, so stop that. So, what I'm gonna show is something I bought not too long ago, actually. This. HTC Vive. I didn't buy Pro because I was in contact with the customer service and there are no games that require Pro, so why buy Pro when there are even no games that requires it? So I might do some actually HTC Vive on my gameplay. But I won't have a self-recording unless I do a horror game while sitting down, because I'm gonna move around a lot, so it's better just to record my voice instead of recording it all. So, not gonna be as much self-cam in the VR clips I'm gonna make. I actually planning to do some of the Forest, Payday, and I actually have Skyrim VR also, but I not done too much. I actually bought a game where there was a puzzle game in VR, and well, it was challenging as to say the least. But at least that's what I wanted to tell you mainly. And if you have suggestions for which VR games you want me to play, just tell me and I will see what I can do about it, and we will see what happens. I probably will start with some Payday and some others. They're not gonna be too relevant of what I do, but at least they're gonna be shown some. But that's pretty much mostly what I wanted to say, and so I didn't actually have more to say. But because we finished Middle-earth Shadow Mordor, we don't really have anything exactly planned right now, so makes sense to do some VR if I anyway have the things. So at least, yeah. So just tell me if you have any things you want me to play in VR, and hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time in something. Bye bye.